cu bani. Jose, we grew up celebrating him.
Thank you.
And
isn't just okay.
In the 90s, there were three people who were extremely popular in South Africa. It's Nelson Mandela, it's Brenda Fassie, it's Dr. Kumar.
That's so true. Wow. Such a legend and so humble.
Doctor played such a positive role to an extent that even when he's off the field, he's still celebrated, he's still known. And even the 2000 generation know the name Dr. Kumar. So Taj, you are really honored to have Dr. Kumar to come celebrate your day. It was very difficult to be popular in the 90s because there was no social media. There was no effective means of communication. So it took some form of uniqueness for you to be recognized and celebrated by the village, which only listens to radio and has never seen a beautiful face of Dr. Kumar. Something like that. Now, I heard Tachi's mother is here. I didn't see her. Oh, mama. No, I got a brief that you won't be here. So I didn't look for you when I came in here because they said mothers are not coming. And they said kids are not coming. And I find Ruri and I find Zuri, and Zuri wants my kids. I'm like, chief, they said the kids are not allowed. So I thought there was going to be something different. So mama, we really appreciate you. And we are here to celebrate you, that you were able to produce a soldier, a person who plays positive roles in other people's lives. It is your teachings, it is your prayers, it is your efforts.
Amen.
Because many people think they are because of themselves. They don't know they exist, and they are because of those sleepless nights where you prayed and cried and thought it will never be right. You've looked around in the township and seen a lot of young boys being destroyed by alcohol and drugs. And when yours showed some similar signs, you're like, God, I'm going to fail like the rest. Because you accompanied other women because your children are so useless. We have no reason to celebrate. You accompanied other mothers. But with you, it was completely different. So, if you are so fortunate, mama, you must not doubt yourself. Taj must look after you. Taj must give you money. Must give you a lot of money.
Amen.
Sure about that.
Because I know about my mother. My mother died when I was almost making it. And I built a house when I was at the roof level. She passed away. She never occupied it. Every time I met my grandmother, I give her 20,000. Because I said to her, I eat my money and drink it with people I don't know. So let me give you this money, you see what you do. You must give her money, Taj, because she must not fight with your wife. Because if you don't give her money, she's going to think your wife is taking your money for her family and for herself. And she must encourage you to give her money. Because mothers and their boys It's a big problem. Makoti fight for the space. So, if you give her money and you look after her, she will never have a problem with Makoti because she knows that
Amen.
Her place was not taken by her. So every time we get married, they get very scared that some little girl is going to take their place. And we say, our women don't get along with our mothers because we don't look after our mothers. And they blame it on our women. Look after your mother, your woman will never have a problem. But you must also look after your mother-in-law so that when you get into trouble with her and she wants to go back home, but ausana rumugam. Now she let her to jam on the fire. She's not talking when she's receiving. So, you know, you look after these people, you'll never have a problem. Because we spend a lot of money on useless things, pleasing useless people who don't have the money themselves. So the little money we have, we share it with our family. I can't tell you about kids because that is automatic. But my wife was telling me about a very close friend of mine. I came with my wife. I went to a shop one day to buy a shoe, and there was a shoe of 300,000. And I said, no, it's not possible. You can't have a shoe of 300,000. And they said, no, but your friend buys it. And I learned 2-3 days ago that he doesn't have a medical aid. What a contradiction. When we get an accident, God forbid, we are picked up by helicopter because we got discovered. When otherwise, Zamela Mbeteka must keep big or low or the Caparaquan or what? Ubaka me pay, tell about all money, Savannah, leave a food. Just look after yourself and look after your people. Then you are done. You'll be respected. When there is a funeral, God forbid, of your man, you don't take us to a hall. You erect a tent outside your home because you are not ashamed. When you take care of your mother, your wife will know it comes natural. Because you and beautiful women do not collide. You are one thing. So your mother and then her, you're done. You have a beautiful wife, respectful. It takes a different character. You know, Ruri's mother, she can want to be closer and try all types of things, but it depends on her, your wife, if she allows that. Because you had your turn with Ruri's mother, that chapter is supposed to be closed, it's still open. Because she allows it. Some people, their baby mamas, it's a big problem. The kids get dropped at the corner or walk there. Because I got one born. No, then your wife allows that space for the boys to grow up knowing, or there's no contestation. But also, it takes a different character in her to allow it. Why? She's not scared. She's not threatened. She knows her place. She knows she's beautiful. She knows she's got brains. And she's got you. And if you try anything, it will be on you.